so this one right here would run here?
Yeah, that's where the part would be.
Okay.
Our own series.
So you hold it on to its side like that.
And,
that
yeah.
And most of the meat is right there. And then
right.
So
straight
is best.
Peach State at our home track and had 12.
Nobody wanted to visit them.
Nobody was up. He didn't pay him the points money.
That's stupid.
People get, yeah, when people get messed over, they don't forget.
Just for you to come race.
And that's most of the pit.
Right. So you can't eat that or the pit?
You can't eat the pit, but you can eat around the pit, and I'll cut that later. And then
you
don't cut through the skin. You just score it.
Okay. This is how they make it look good.
Yeah.
Because we're only paying $2,000 to win, you barely break even.
You popped up.
Okay, so then how do you get it out of that? The skin?
You can either just bite it off or you
well,
just
that would be
pop
you
it off.
Like corn on the cob.
Yeah, oh, okay.
And that this way you can like just store it if you don't
right.
want to eat it all.
You can freeze it and use it for smoothies
yeah.
or you can...
Or I usually
salsa.
Bite it off because when I eat the mango, I just eat
yeah.
most of it by myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, we found that out the other morning.
Yeah.
Okay. You can have...
He didn't deny it.
He didn't.
Well, no. He was sitting there right next to me. There were witnesses.
Yeah.
I wasn't hiding.
I was sitting
just...
in here and Amber was walking around looking at where she said, I know I had a mango.
I
had
somewhere.
A mango.
I wanted it with my smoothie this morning.
I was like, if Kent's here and knew you had a mango, it's gone.